Hello, my melancholic marionettes, and welcome to Saturday's Creepypasta Uploads. Enjoy!
Darkness in the Rearview Mirror. I have always been uneasy driving alone at night. It was worst the first few times, when I had just gotten my license, but the nagging fear has never gone away to this day. It's disorienting to look in the mirrors and see nothing, and I mean nothing, but the consuming blackness of the night. It makes me hesitant to check the mirrors. Should I see this black void, or worse, someone sitting in my backseat staring at me? In the summer of 2013, I found myself driving home alone on Highway 902 from a party. It was almost midnight, and needless to say, it was pitch black. As was usual at night, I was on edge. I had the radio off, I could hear nothing but the muffled roar of tyres on the pavement and the dull hum of the engine. I stole a glance into the middle rear view mirror and saw nothing but darkness through the back window. I know that I looked backward and saw nothing. I'm sure of it. Just the seemingly endless blackness of the night. I remember it so clearly because not 10 seconds later, a car passed to the left. Headlights on, I had one of those sudden adrenaline rushes, like when you think you see a person outside the bedroom window when it's just a tree, or when you start awake at night with the feeling of falling. 10 seconds earlier, nothing had been behind me. Suddenly, a car. I drove all the way home, shivering and knowing something was off. The next morning, I found 2 sets of scratches near the back of my van. One was on the left rear, one was on the right. The car was pretty old. They could have been there for months, but that was the first time that I distinctly remember seeing them. In hindsight, there was 2 possibilities for what happened that night. Possibility one, by some glitch in reality or something paranormal, this other car had somehow appeared behind me within 10 seconds of me checking my mirror, like some weird ghost crap or something. However, the second option is what makes my blood run cold whenever I consider it. It didn't even occur to me until months after the fact. It makes me dread driving alone at night even more. Possibility two. The car was normal. It had approached me from the rear and passed me to my left. However, something large and wide and as black as the night had been clinging to the rear of my car, obscuring my view through the window and leaving deep scratches on the sides, and I had inadvertently driven it home with me.
And this is Simply Melancholy, signing off. Thanks for listening, and remember, you are not alone. There's someone right behind you.